Hi guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm doing a challenge. I'm not doing slides, guys, you're thinking. I'm doing Seagull challenge. So the rule how it works is you have to get your chopsticks. You have to get a bowl of empty nothing, just empty. A bowl of Cheerios or cereals. These are like cereals, but the brand is Cheerios. I think it's a very famous cereals. Brand. Okay. And the rule how to work is you have to so pretend doing that like that. And you have to pick one up. I can't pick one up. Just randomly pick one up on the top six, but I can't really do that. Okay. And then put it into your bowl. In only 1 minute. 1 minute. You only get 1 minute to do this, so. So yeah, let's do this challenge. Switch place. Okay. Did you see it? Over here. That's good, right? So let's get step. Here we go. We're gonna start right now. We're gonna start right now. Go. Give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe because it's really important to subscribe to see more videos of me. I'm not really doing daily, but you guys can wait for me until I do a next video. Like some people do daily vlogs, but I don't do vlogs for some reason. And yeah, I don't know why I did a video today, because like if I'm not showing you guys videos, well this is, I don't know, maybe this is, could be like for seriously 800 subscribers. Check on the title if it's 800 subscribers or anything, I don't know. I'll put it 800, I bet. So, yeah, that is it for the video! Thank you guys for watching, and yeah. Like, subscribe, turn on the bell if you want.